If you see this durian fish, right, there's a deformity. Probably bitten by some fish, then it recover. So we can see the recovery process of this fish at this rate. Okay. Okay, thanks.